أخبار اليوم.
Okay, they are asking what's your response for from Egypt and the response from the Egyptian people toward you and everything in regard.
Okay, response. If we talk about response, it's amazing. I would say more than so. The response was totally good. It was really good. Wonderful experience for me.
I think I never felt that I'm out of India. I mean, the love for Bollywood is there. I mean, it's almost same. I mean, in fact, what he's saying that in Egypt, perhaps it is slightly more than in India. I mean, to Egypt, to India, it's a lovely experience.
هو البطل بتاعنا قال ان هو هو منبهر جدا بالاستقبال اللي شافه من المصريين وهو عاجبه جدا الجو وهو نفسه يجي تاني كمان مصر. بالنسبه للشرير بتاعنا هو كان بيتكلم ان هو مبسوط جدا والرد الفعل في الهند مختلف تماما عن مصر. الرد هنا فعلا احسن ونفسه ان هو يقدم حاجه تاني في مصر قريب. See, as you know so much about the Indian dancing, so what about learning Oriental Egyptian dance? But how about it?
In our group, there are plenty of girls who does belly dancing and stuff like that.
I love dancing. I would love to learn Egyptian dance if someone teaches me. So somebody have to be my teacher. Can you teach me? Can you teach me?
بيقول هو فعلا هو نفسه يتعلم بس يكون حد متخصص يقدر يعلمه الكلام ده وانتي واحده منهم طبعا حضرتك واحده منهم بس
طيب بنقول لهم ايه الرساله اللي انتم بتوجهوها من خلال مجيئكم لمصر ويعني حابين ان شاء الله تبقى في زياره ثانيه او ممكن يبقى في تعاون مشترك
Egyptian and Indian dancer of some kind Go ahead.
Right now nothing as such with Egypt but if we'll get any chance we'd love to come back
Yeah, same here. Work-wise, I don't know, but yeah, I would love to come with my family for sure.
بس الرأي إن هم لغاية دلوقتي ما فيش مشاريع في الوقت الحالي بس هم يتمنوا طبعا حاجة في المستقبل تحصل بالمعنى. Response about the Egyptian audience response to you and the Indian dancing.
Well, the audience response was really good, overwhelming. We started from the airport where we saw Egyptian people dressed in Indian attire. And then Cairo Opera House, then Alexandria.
القاهرة في اسكندرية ولما وصلنا هنا كمان في دانجي مول الرد الفعل عجبها ونفسها تقدم حاجة تانية في مصر.
Well, honestly, I tell you, I love the weather here and I would love to stay here if possible.
Want to wear half sleeves, you can wear half sleeves. If you want to wear a coat or a blazer, you can wear a coat or a blazer. And yes, I love the food and I feel like a family. It's like a family in Egypt. Like I can connect with people really, really well. So this is really nice.